guys, I'm not gonna lie right now. I just woke up from being out for the evening and I realized that WroetoShaw, our boy, finally released his video. I've been waiting for this video because obviously you guys know what happened beforehand. He obviously made his own video and then JJ came back and JJ said some terrible things about his family. He said his dad looked like a pedo. He said his mom had been like banged by sheep, and then that he said his sister did something with a crowbar. It was weird. It was straight up weird. So now it's gonna be the rebuttal. It's the KSI exposed. That's what it's called. It actually has Shauna. Is that Shauna? I think it has Shauna in the thumbnail. So this is supposed to be exposing KSI. It was released 4 hours ago. I'm on it now. Before we get started, here's this. Now before we get started with this reaction to a video that we've all been waiting for, I want you guys to check out a site that I've used. It's called Swagbucks. I'll link to it in the description down below. Go down there and click on it. If you want to earn yourself some iTunes downloads so that you can get the Kendrick Lamar Be Humble, one of my favorite songs right now, or you want to get cash or even gift cards, check it out. All you have to do, watch some short videos. You can even shop online or take some short surveys. You earn points that way, and then you can get these gift cards and all different kinds of stuff. You even earn points for signing up and just verifying your email. This video is sponsored by Swagbucks. There'll be a link in the description down below. Check it out. Guys, so this is the moment we've been waiting for. Like, this is nearly the end. They're verging towards the end, and this is nearly the end. So we're gonna go ahead and watch this. Sorry if I've nearly lost my voice. The place where I went to eat dinner last night, it was literally like I had to scream at somebody like, hey, how are you doing over there? So my voice is really messed up, but let's get started. All right, we start off with parental advisory, explicit content. Okay, all right, let's go. Sorry, mom. All right, here we go. Everything's true, apparently. Where they live in London. It's so beautiful. Look at the background there. I think, is that the shard in the background? I think so. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. No. Harry. Harry. Oh my god. This track got Morbius the creature, and I didn't even hear a rice gum feature. Oh! He had a better verse than you. The rapper is finished. I know it's true. You're just a meme. You're a joke artist. You've had chlamydia more time than you've charted. And you and your brother are fucked the same chick. I bet you've got your sloppy seconds all over. FIFA monster. For a second, because they live in the same flat, I thought possibly that was Toby, but then I was like, no, he seems Kurt, so it's not. That's gotta be FIFA monster with a Sideman shirt on. This is disgustingly too deep. I'm the one who's posh. You must be mistaken. Your parents paid for you to go through private education. How are you making dumb fingers with a straight face? You had to wear a suit to school. You fucking disgrace. And I'm having drugs. You hypocrite. Did you forget about a beef when you snorted all that shit? I'm talking bump after bump. The bump, motherfucker, you had a blood nose to the low. Does your girlfriend know that you cheated on your ex? Whoa! Drugs again? Bumps and bumps and bumps. Come on, guys!
Does she have no idea that she might be next? So speaking of JJ's ex, this is an unreleased tune that he wrote about her.
Shauna?
That stupid boy you love and hate. Always had our issues, but then after we would fornicate. Living back when
all- How did he get this? How did he get this? No.
All your friends would hate me, but I didn't care. No one understands.
All problems I feel bad for your son. I'm loving my life, banging JJ's mom.
Banging JJ's mom.
Oh God.
Banging JJ's mom.
Did you know JJ? His mattress doesn't sleep on it, bro. That's stress.
And one
completely grim. Shauna wants to get in my hand job and he came on his own chip.
No, you can't. You can't. No, no.
talking shit. You're so deluded. Your own label doesn't rate you, and that's the truth. They're increasing when you step inside the booth. You're a laughing stock, bro. Not even being funny. Nope. They only gas you up because you make it a money. Deleting your old videos. Are you dumb? Stop being so ashamed of what you came.
Oh, that was nice.
What made us all fans? This of old KSI is a fucking waste, man.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that. Is that it? Am I done here?
I'm a cocaine!
Oh my god. I'm gonna stop right now. Yo! That has gotta be the end. There's no way. JT's gonna come back. JT's pride is gonna bring him back from that. But oh my gosh, Harry, can you chill? That is ridiculous. Like, these guys are just calling it out every single thing about each other, and we don't even know. God, I can't even right now. I was waiting 3 days for this, and it definitely fulfilled everything that I thought that it was gonna be, but I kinda, still, in my heart of hearts, I love JJ. I love Harry. Like, guys, can't we just be friends again? Harry, with the Harry tea, got your Harry tea. Can't we all just be friends? Why can't we be friends? Oh, why can't we be friends? Oh my God. I may still be drunk, by the way, from yesterday. I don't know. But oh my god. That is gonna be it for my reaction to the WroetoShaw video I've been waiting for. I mean, obviously, if you're thinking of like, oh, is it a really good rap? And oh, does it have great bars? Probably not, but for a diss track, it was pretty deep, all right? It was pretty deep. That is gonna be it for this video. Let me know what you guys think about this video in the comments down below. Thank you guys so much for the subscriptions, for the love. If you like this video, you wanna be awesome, get this video right here to 10,000 likes. I think you can do it. I feel like you can. You've done way better than that before. That's gonna be it for this video. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll see you guys later.